If you plan to drive anywhere, you will need to have car insurance. It is designed to pay for the expenses you incur if you are involved in an accident, and it can also pay the costs associated with a vehicle theft. There are so many different car insurance policies and companies that are available that it can be somewhat confusing to the consumer to try to determine which way to go. However, here are some helpful hints to help you find the best car insurance policy for you. First of all, you have to understand that there are several factors that figure into the amount of premium you will be charged for your insurance. These include your driving experience, your age, your actual driving record, and even the make and model of the car you drive and want to insure. If you are younger than 25 years old, you will pay more for your insurance because of your lack of driving experience. Your driving history and driving record are very important factors when it comes to the amount an insurance company will want to charge you for insurance. If you have an excellent record, then they count you as a low accident risk and will give you some of their best rates. However, if you have a poor driving history, you will be charged higher rates than if you have a good history. In fact, if your record shows that you have been involved in several major accidents, you may not only find it expensive to get insurance, but you may also find that it is much harder to find an insurance company that is willing to insure you. Even if you don't have accidents on your record, if you have moving violations, you will be charged higher rates. People who tend to speed when they are driving are considered a higher risk than those who don't have a record of speeding. Comparison shopping is an excellent way to get good car insurance rates. You can get quotes from different companies and compare them to see which ones have the lowest rates. Because insurance is a very competitive company, you may find that many discounts are being offered. It is important to ask how long any discount or deal may last. For instance, many companies may offer a promotional discount for the first 3 months of the policy and then increase your rate up to their normal prices after that is over. Be sure to ask about this because you want to be sure you are going with the lowest standard rate, not just the best short-term promotion. This will save you from falling into the trap of thinking one company is less expensive to begin with and finding out later that their normal rates are much higher than the other company. Even though finding the right car insurance company may seem like a big challenge for most people, if you take the time to comparison shop and if you understand the factors that go into the rates, you will be able to find the right car insurance for both your budget and for your needs. Share this video and subscribe for more interesting auto